I know. You do what you want in the order that you want. But get this. If you do the off-road trial, you get a free vehicle to roam around in. Cool, huh? Pretty sure I said it already, but I think sometimes you're not listening. Oh, never mind, I'll keep talking anyway. So, do you remember that by doing events and stuff, you gain parts for customizing the look of your rides? And that you can equip them at the house? Heck, you can even purchase new ones if you want. Radar only works when you're on the move, so get rolling if you want to find the live reward.